It was a lot of fun. I loved how all of us were like scrambling to find clues.
The immersion experience where you feel like you're part of the story and you're on the ship, because I felt like I wasn't in a room. I felt like I was out someplace else playing a game with friends.
With the ship and its creaking, the waves, yeah, it just gives you that extra real feel.
I was expecting to be just in a regular 4x4 room or just like a plain room, but this is totally cool.
It just felt like I was part of something bigger than just a room with puzzles.
Yeah. That once you step onto this stage and this experience, you're not so much like, we gotta solve a puzzle. It's like, whoa, you're just trying to take it in.
Yeah.
And I think because of that processing, you actually get immersed into it.